easily take down a leopard.
Really?
Two big male baboon. The teeth are actually larger than lions, and it's been documented many times before that baboons can kill a leopard.
What's that, quite shrill sound?
Yeah, it's a bird called the brew-brew.
They have the meerkats here too?
No meerkats, only mongoose, which is quite similar, yeah. Mongoose are very similar, but meerkats actually not indigenous to this area. Mm-hmm. So we don't have them. Look how beautiful he is with those long horns.
I'm just gonna have to label them.
Yeah.